To my parents, Andrew and Susan, thank you for teaching me the importance of family and inculcating in me values that launch me successfully into the world. I'm grateful for everything you have done for me. To my parents-in-law, thank you both for raising such a wonderful person. Nicole's my rock, and she brings great attitude. I love her very much.
3 years ago, when I was working in PD, and Eugene was on an assignment in PD, one evening, my colleague invited me to the Hodgson Golf Club. When I reached the driving range, I saw Eugene. I think Eugene was checking me out at that time.
Don't flatter yourself, huh?
Nothing happened, actually, that evening.
I was too shy.
Yeah. No names, no email contacts, no telephone numbers, and Eugene went back very disappointed. 1 month after that, we met each other in one of the restaurants in Hodgson, PD. And Eugene at that time took the courage to approach me. And here we are. I took a lesson on golf. It cost me 500 ringgit.
It was worth it.
I didn't pick up golf. But with the 500 ringgit, I picked up a husband.
That's right.
Eugene, you take Nicole in the presence of these witnesses and according to the laws of this country to be your lawfully wedded wife.
Yes, I do.
Nicole, do you take Eugene in the presence of these witnesses and according to the laws of this country to be your lawfully wedded husband?
Yes, I do.
With this union of hearts and hands, by the authority vested in me as a minister of the gospel, and in the name of Almighty God, our Father, I pronounce you husband and wife.